グリザイル果実。
Bonjour, watcher. This is Johnny Mega 45 and welcome back to the Fruit of Grisaya. In the last episode, meat versus tuna. Yes. Now we go back.
続きからよ。
Continue this part.
ぐっと、確かにご飯が進みそうだび。
さあ、それがわかったら、おとなしく藤沢に帰るのだ。
わい藤沢。
ビー！不本意だが、ここは一度撤退した方が良さそうだビー。
Why should I leave? You still have that guitar to throw.
だが、世界征服の野望はまだ諦めたわけではないビー。
Dude, throw your guitar to that tuna and he will dead in an instant.
あ、変質者が逃げた。
He's not a pervert.
これでここにいるのは紳士のみとなったわけだ。
いや、あんたも十分変質者なんだけどね。
でもすごいよ、あのカルビ将軍を追い返したんだもん。さすがマグロマンなんだよ。
フィッシュッシュッシュ、少女の応援があってこそだ。そして利発な少女よ、今回は君の助言にも助けられた。ありがとう。
ああ、はいはい、ご苦労様。
Reyes, I know you both like tricking these people.
それでは君たちもマグロの乱獲にはくれぐれも気をつけるようにな。
Enough for the tuna fishman episode. I want to skip right now, please.
大丈夫。私たちにはどうにもできない問題だから。
マグロマンもまた次の町を守ってくださいね。
もちろんだ。ああ、それと残ったこの中落ちは君たちが美味しくいただいてくれ。
No thanks.You will die in an instant you eat that, Nanano-chan.
ああ、安心のお昼12時以降に作りましたシールも貼っておいた。
わーい、こんなに贅沢なおかずがもらえるなんて、お兄ちゃんもきっと喜びます。
食べるんだ、それ。
こうして、今日もマグロマンの活躍により、焼肉帝国の野望は阻まれた。だが、この世にカルビ将軍がいる限り、本当の平和は訪れない。
It's already true peace already.
走れマグロマン、戦えマグロマン。この世に甲骨魚類の助けを求める声がある限り。
攻撃の際に使用された魚と牛肉はスタッフが美味しくいただきました。
オーケー、お決まりの文句も入って今日も完璧な出来だったのよさ。
So that's a complete story then.
うん、新必殺技も見れて私的には大満足な内容だったのよ。
私も今日の展開には鳥肌が立ちました。
ふん、So today's episode was always the so-called heart pounding edge of your sea verity apparently.
それで風見さん、初めてご覧になったマグロマンはいかがでしたか？
それは私も気になっていたところなのよさ。
Let's see. It's a little difficult to put into words, but all said and done, it was definitely not a boring experience. It's not like to say that I found the setting and plot truly thought-provoking.
そう。マグロマンは毎回毎回、実に見応えのある30分を提供してくれるのよさ。
もし興味を持たれたようでしたら、こちらに今までの放送を取りだめた DVD がありますので、よろしければ。
No, 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 thanks. I don't want to watch tournament. You are well prepared.
委員長ですから。
I see. You can take the class rat out of the classroom, but it seems you can't take the zealous devotion to service out of the class rat.
ああ、三島崎にも来てくれないかな、マグロマン。
そしたらサインをもらうの？
そうだ、いつマグロマンが来てもいいように色紙とサインペンを買っておかなきゃいけないのよさ。
あ、待ってマキちゃん、それなら私のロッカーに。
An ordinary low budget television show just inspired a shut-in girl to vigorous action. If you look at it that way, children's superheroes might have more redeeming value than immediately meets the eye.
あれ？こんなところで何やってるの？
Hi, I'm my Nene-chan. Nothing much. Up until a minute ago, I was watching a show with Sachi and Makina.
へえ、ユージがあの子たちとテレビを見るなんて珍しいじゃん。
True enough, but there was something I've been a little curious about for a while. Those two were educating me.
なるほどね。
Incidentally, Amane, tonight's a good start, isn't it?
ごめん、あんた唐突に何言ってるの？
What the heck are you talking about, all of a sudden? Well, I was pondering in the topic of seafood and the thought of just popping into my head.
思考ね。
Anyway, if I ask for a negitoro ball right now, could you maybe make one?
あれあれ、ユージが私に頼み事なんて急にどうしたの？
Huh, I'm aware it's pretty unusual coming from me, but the fact is I developed a sudden craving for fatty tuna.
何がユージをそこまで駆り立てるのかが気になるけど、まあいっか。あんたが私に甘えてくれることってめったにないし、今日はお姉さんが愛情を込めてネギトロ丼を作ってあげましょう。
Yeah, I appreciate it. Fresh fish superman, tuna fishman, an eccentric hero decidedly dear like unlike any other I'd known. But if the spirit of justice burning in his tasty breast can inspire the hopes and dreams of two girls in this dorm, where in a world that already overflowed with tales of heroism, one more can hardly hurt.And we're done with the fish band episode. Yes.
はい。もしもし。
Oh, Yumiko-chan. Someone call her. I think I know this scene before because I did watch the anime before I played the game.
そうですか。今日、どうせ勝手に来て勝手に喋って勝手に帰るのでしょう。私には関係ありません。では。
Sunday afternoon is a lazy time full of freedom, but for some reason it also seems to inspire a deep melancholy in many people. I guess feeling a little down about the approach of Monday is understandable, but why waste the free time you have left by sinking into the sentimental anyway? It's a very Japanese thing. Because of my occupation, I made a lot of friends overseas where they tend to enjoy their days off without any of gloom. To quote, why think about that crap when there's a partying to do, brahaha? Probably as a result of spending so much time with those guys, I'm not the type.Who get depressed or wistful of my day off. But among my classmates at this school, there seems to be a few who suffer from the typical Japanese late weekend blues. I can understand in theory, but it's honestly pretty hard to emphasize.
Yatto sorotta na yo sa!
Makina-chan! Makina practically skipped down the road playing with a strange kitchen. Sorry?At a glance, that looks like a pretty plain little figurine. Is that things really as rare as all that?
Maguroman Keyholder Series No. 14! 考案作業者 A! 大きな自宅袋を背負う姿のリアリティが実に見事な一品なのよさ。
So now, Fishman again. I got to keep an eye on that one.I've been training my hobby as I usually do the weekend, but Makina persistently hung around pestering me to take her to the shopping district by the station, so here we are. Lately, the girl's been furtively buying toys like this whenever she goes out with me, probably because Amane gets mad when she wasted too much money on stupid crap. Don't mention this to Amane, she'll get cranky at me for encouraging your bad habits.
言わせておけばいい。嫉妬に狂う女につける薬はないさ。
There's no cure for a woman crazed by jealousy. Throw a little eye for some daytime sopera opera at me, will ya? How many really needs to stop watching that crap? No wonder she thinks like a 50 years old.
お兄ちゃんが言ってたことなのよさ。
何? Having assumed the bad influence of the dirty old lady, Makina Liz was sweet word responsible for that line, I flustered to find the finger pointed at me instead.Makina narrows her eyes to see then turns to me with a smirk.
小娘の言葉遣いの原因を他人に転嫁しようと思ったら、とんだやぶ蛇だったのよさ。
お
兄ちゃんも口の聞き方には気をつけた方がいいのよ。
Apparently quite pleased about having cut me down to size, Makina cheerfully joys. Jokes on ahead of me. Amani and the others did say that my behavior has been influencing Makina, but hearing it outright from a girl herself is a bit of shock. Since I really need to watch my step. I don't get it. In the workplace, I was considered something of a moral exemplar.
Are? Onii-chan, are nan nano?
Makina suddenly starts a few steps ahead of me and points down the street. 10 meters or so ahead, there's something unusual enough to halt even Makina's momentum. Oh! Crisis time! In front of Mishima's cab station, a cordon of jet-black luxury cars is blocked off the roads where the local buses usually stop. 10-odd men wearing suits smile about the area, talking to cell phones restlessly, checking their watches or discussing something in small groups. For Yakuza, they are too wide. Color. They don't have the intimidate, aggressive body language characteristic of gangsters. Let's say these bunches are exactly inviting either. Most people will probably give them just a spare expert. Don't know, but whoever they are not anyone we want to get involved with.
どうして分かるの?
If they were friendly, respectable guy, they wouldn't block the road in such a nakedly intimidating way.
そうよね。ちょっと怖い。
I haven't often seen Makina admit to be frightening like this. The girl's brave enough to grab snacks and safety pins with her bare hands, but something about that group seems to be bothering her quite strongly. She obviously very uncomfortable. No reason to hang out here. Alright, I think it's time to head back. Instead of those guys, maybe you should be worried about the homework you haven't even started.
Ugo! それを知りたくないから、こうして駅まで散歩に出てたのに。お兄ちゃんは非常なのよさ。
Well say, Yuji-kun.Yeah, don't just stand there, let's get moving. As Makina holds her hands, head in the hands and moans, I poke her in the back, urging her down the street toward the door. As she finally starts to walk, I shoot a quick glance back towards the station area. The groups of men in business suits has come to attention, facing the ticket gate in apparent anticipation. Just now, a special express train seems to be pulling in. The station employees are running around making preparations of some sort. Some sort of big shot arriving.
お兄ちゃん、まだ駅の方見てるの？
Makina looks out at me with a distinctly uneasy expression. It's nothing, don't worry. Well, Yuji did leave Makina once. I ruffles Makina's hair gently and do my best to reassure her. We walk back to the school, still a little tense about my encounter with the mysterious group.
二人とも、お帰りなさい。
We bet, Sachi-chan. When I enter the door with Makina, Sachi turns to greet us with her usual smile.It may be the weekend, but apparently she decided to spend it scrubbing the hallway clean. As always, our maid seals for her duties knows no bounds. Yo!
帰ったのよさ。
はい、風見さんもマキちゃんも無事で何よりです。お風呂が沸いていますので、ご希望でしたらどうぞ。
Yes, we can go to get a bath, please, Sachi. Allow me.
それとも、少し早いですが、夜のお供をした方がいいでしょうか。
I would like to have a choice here, please. All of a sudden, I sense that whenever I brush his head, I press her head to my forehead, close my eyes, but I can't surprise a bit of grimace. Makina is wanting Versace to... Where did we go so wrong?
一体なんでこうなってしまったんだ。
Where did we go so wrong?
って顔してるのよさ、お兄ちゃん。
どこにいいのもの Why did you do to Sachi? This is your fault, I assume.
知らねえ。いいからちょっと試してみなって。実に都合のいいビッチメイドに仕上がってんぞ。
Listen to me when I'm talking to you. Also, don't turn people into slutty maids.
マキちゃんが言うんです。メイドたるもの、すべての面においての奉仕が必要だと。
Don't trust Makina ちゃん。
私はそれを聞いてハッとした思いでした。今までのメイドはあくまで上面をなぞっただけだったと気づかされたのです。
That's a complete nonsense. Stop this, your Makina strings.
尽くしましょう、皆さんのためなら。それが命令とあらば、望まれるのならば、風見さんに性的なサービスをすることもやぶさかではございません。この小峰幸、いつでも捧げ。
What's wrong? I trust Sachi's outrageous proposal. Grab her firmly by his claws off the net and lift her off the ground.
お兄ちゃん、何するのよさ。
We On the other hand, I see that Miss Clay who's been putting trouble ideas in her head. My prey dangling from both hands, I bellow loudly enough for the entire dawn to hear. Get out of here! Amane! Amane!
なによもう、お夕飯の準備してたとこなのに。
アマネアは、no time at all, still gripping a potato in one hand, she favors me with a look of undisguised annoyance. I am a little concerned about something here. These girls are getting worse by the day. Might the possibility be my fault?
はぁ？そりゃ、あんたのせいでしょ、思いっきり。
I see.I had a sense such a crisis might be approaching after smacking our words earlier, but it still started to overblow to face my fears of made reality.
マキナもサッチャンも、ユージが来て以来、どんどん口も性格も悪くなっているというか。
上の口は悪くなろうとも、下はこう、いい具合に。
What the hell are the holes?
Yeah,
you should deserve that, Makina-chan.
Toma, こうなったのも明らかにあんたのせい。
Yeah, she obviously picked up the nonsense just now from a man, and I guess that means me. Sorry, I just seen the errors on my way.
もうかなわんわ。
I mean, I say in a separated Kansai dialect.She seems to have concluded that my repentance isn't going to produce any real results, and I guess she's probably right. But I'm now firmly convinced that my behavior has been a bad influence on my two younger classmates. I will try to tone down their curry talk and stick to nice harmless chats around pasta or whatever.
あれ、なんで今日はみんな集まってんの？何かあったんだっけ？
Yeah, something did happen. Hey, Amane, we are one here that doesn't seem to have been influenced by me in the least. Can I use that as mitigating evidence?
なりうるとユージが思うんだったら説明の機会だけは与えるけど。
Sorry, impossible. I throw myself on the mercy of the court.
何よ、なんかよくわかんないけど多分バカにされたのよね。そうよね、バカじゃないわよ。
はい、ミチル様は大丈夫です。今の疑問の答えはともかくとして大丈夫です。
ともかくじゃねえ。あと根拠も何もないのに大丈夫とか言うな。
In this case, a extreme influence of two could pretty much only be a good thing. Let's say the thought of Michiru remain in the image of Makina sends a cool shiver down my spine. We got nothing but eccentrics in these doors as it stands. I really like to avoid adding that sort of hybrid super pest to the mix.
そういや、なんか今日駅前におっかない車が山ほどいたのよさ。
Ah, come on, Makina, you shouldn't say that.Clean it to Amane, Makina reports to the earliest events.
おっかないって何それ。車高が激低いとか助手席に変なオブジェが回ってるとかそんなん。
Nah, that one freaky scary like such I could see you driving.
ユージの中の私ってそういうキャラなのねえ。
そういうアマネの乗りそうなおっかないじゃないのよさ。
これもあんたが悪いわよね、ユージ。
Did she just replace my word? Sorry, I see the errors of my ways.
え？どういうおっかないなの、その車ってのは。
黒塗り、超テカテカしてた。窓も真っ黒だった。
え？窓も真っ黒だったら見えないじゃない、外が。
How do you see the road?
ミチル様、スモークガラスです。
Oh, come on, they're not smoke glass.
え、何それ、ガラスがいぶされてるの？
Now I understand why Michiru are 100% idiot. Michiru, stop talking for a while.
なんでよ、スモークって言うぐらいだから合ってるでしょ。なんで違うのよ。
Michiru, you are idiot. Please stop talking.
あんた、スモークサーモンとかスモークチーズとか食べたことないの？
なんかめんどくさい流れね。要するに、エンチュリーとかリクサスとかその手の高級車ってことでしょ。
そうなのよさ。
あ、そっか、今日。ああ、あんたいつもあれが来るときって朝から寮の中にいたから大名行列のことを知らなかったのね。
大名行列？何なのよさ。
Amane, I've been worried you might be the sort of stealthily hit the button in the kitchen when the kids' backs are turned, but things have progressed to the point of visual hallucinations.
だから人をよどみなくするんとアル中にするな。黒塗り高級車の列を例えたんでしょ。わかるやろそれぐらい。
The buffer with rows of Kansai infected rage, inflected rage. However, I already tuned Amane out. I'm currently wondering about the one's conspicuous absence for our group.Sakaki Yumiko. By the way, I haven't seen Sakaki today. She's out again.
The Yuji って、その辺のことも全然聞いてないの？
What stuff? I don't know what stuff you're referring to. What does Sakaki's essence have to do with your alcoholism?
アル中から離れろや！
あの、今日はですね、その…
Today, Sakaki visit her dad. Dad, Grace, or what?Am I such easily begin to speak but quickly fall to a stop? What should I have not asked?
いや、別にまずいってことでもないんだけどね。
For once, even Michiru has something of a restrained expression on her face.
今日、Sakaki さんがいないのはあれよ。授業参観だから。
Is that a bad thing?
日曜だからよ。
Her parents might be very, very super busy. What?
大名行列でいらっしゃるのよ。気まぐれでね。
So that means that car just now is Sakaki's car?
今回は電車で、そうですか。それで駅の方へいらっしゃって。
About then time we go to talk to the principal now.
はい。わかりました。では予定通りですね。はい。ユミコさんは寮におりますので、学園にはいらっしゃらん。
Hey, who are you talking to?
すみません、来客のようで。はい、はい。では30分後に。はい。どうぞ。
Here I was thinking of a job of a principal consistently solely of signing off on paper where you say I was mistaken. Are you all unit? Apologize. End the episode here now, five, my friend.
セーブするわ。
Thank you for watching my video. My video is just for fun. Don't take heart and necessity, okay? We finish with the tuna fish man now is parent-teacher conferences. Okay, that's the topic for today. Adios e famosa.